Hey guys, wanted to do a quick video of my custom 1958 Plymouth Fury Christine car. This was already customized when I got it, and I just took it a little bit further, and I'll show you what I did. Basically, I replaced the antenna with a more screen accurate one that I made. Out of a paper clip. Here's the old antenna right here. This piece here. And I also removed one of these hood ornaments. There was two, one here and one here. And I just pulled that off to be more screen accurate. I also added a little rag hanging out of the gas tank. I think it looks awesome. It has a light up feature, headlights. Taillights, and inside the radio lights up. Think it's just a great, great custom. Thanks for looking.